Hola, YouTube. This is Theme Park Junkie 51290, and guess what? There's some exciting news today in the theme park community. Somebody got a name change today, and I wonder who that could be. I'm not saying a word. Six Flags Great Adventure has changed Total Mayhem, the Chaos Coaster, into the Joker. So I'm excited. The new colors are going to stand out very vibrantly. And is this a good change? My opinion, I would care less. I don't care. It's a roller coaster. So let me know in the comments below. Do you think this is a good change? Or is this a bad change? All right, YouTube. Later.